Back to the action now. Northgate and Avonworth. The winner makes the playoff. The loser goes home. Let's go to Bellevue for this battle. A postseason spot on the line. Northgate had the home field, and they got the early lead in this one. Zach Chandler, quarterback, shoots one out to the flat. Intercepted. Justin Cara. Untouched to the end zone for the Flames. Northgate up 18-0. But back come the Avonworth Antelopes in a big way. Chandler. Looking to the end zone to 6-4, Ryan Welsh, touchdown. Avonworth would tie the game at 18 and then won the game in overtime 25-24. The Antelopes are headed to the playoffs.